Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lambent are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past him, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Must be at the top.
Shit! Who they build this for anyway?
It's a frickin' palace. Thanks, Prescott. Good use of my taxes.
shit! Bear, fix this!
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. You have a fever, intense muscle pain.
No?
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
It's taking me own sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too.
Shoot the pod!
Just saying.
Marcus. Guards!
Dad, we're still a couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them then.
Loyal son you are, but I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
You know that my enemy's enemy is my friend, shit. But we can forget that.
Your father nearly 20 years to deal with the mammon. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before EJ, right?
Don't listen to that bitch. Get upstairs. Split up. We need covering fire. Okay, run! Head for the stairs!
Listen to me, Marcus Phoenix. I will not let my people die. We have a right to live, a right to this world. Your father must complete his task.
Well, that's one thing we agree on.
Hey, look up there.
Splat.
You want to bring down the roof?
No, no, just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted. Was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift. Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
What the hell?
Maybe not. What's this? Grubs are waiting for Elevator A. So... two... three... go!
Guess who, motherfucker!
I think we're outside your lab, Dad. Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end.
Clear.
One lock down, Dad. One more to go. Two, Dad. We're heading back.
This'll do.
Marcus, Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well, and they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Well, what else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I had to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
So much since I last saw them.
Just keep your head down!